Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Haunt Puzzled House. We left off in here last time because I needed to get these. Whoop. And my fingers placed in the wrong spot. Took up 7. I need to get these so I can trade with the villager for more item frames. And that means I'm gonna have to go back to that one room as well so I can, get all the staircase stuff left there as well. I got all of them. Let's head over here. Oh my gosh, that Java update scared me. I thought for a second my recording had gone off. Alright, let's get the rest of these bookcases down. Now, before we go with this, I have a bit of a migraine. Because I think I'm a bit dehydrated. Now that I think about it, I'm probably gonna have to go get some water or something after this. Alright. I'm gonna eat a little bit, and then I'm gonna break the rest of this dag of mice. If you're wondering why I'm doing this in case there's something behind here that I just missed. Because I need 4 stacks of item frames for when I end. Because that's what it said on this thing, that I need 4 stacks of item frames. For the bonus. I really wish there was a little bit more lighting in there. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna find anything else. Alright, oops. I didn't mean to fall like that, but okay. Oh yes, the book. And then I got a thing to break soul sand. So I'm gonna just cut out the middleman and jump down here. Okay, soul sand is something I don't keep, so I don't need to worry about it. Dude, there's a watermelon down there. Remember that for later. Okay, I can't reach any other gravestone areas from here. Oops. There's still that gas area I need to check out as well. Okay, that leads there. Need to keep an eye on these windows. What's got another stag? Okay, back in here. Through the bookshelves. Through this area. What was the point of saying that this was empty? Okay. Well, I got some myself some more food because I was worried. Break melons. Oh, I can't keep them. I'm aggravated by that. Okay, Actually, I do need food. How about it? Okay. I still have literally no idea how to do this one. Well, that scared me. I can now break melons. I'm gonna switch the. Where did the hoe go? Where did the hoe go? I switched it with, oh my gosh, I had a heart attack. I switched it with this. Okay, need these. Might just take a minute to get them all. Yeah, I think I got all of them at this level. Okay, I think I got them all now. Let's get out of here. This is the way I keep running it. Door's still not open. Okay. Where do I go from here? I got a melon thing now. I don't remember really looking for melons because at the time I didn't think that I would have to break melons. So, I made a mistake. I don't think there's any melons in here, this thing. Alright, let me go. Pumpkin. See anything in here? Don't really look like it. Okay, I've got the melon breaker now. Hold on, before I go any further, I wanna go and trade with this guy. Watermelon is a mysterious property. Evil forces want to get rid of me. Don't let me know the secret. After reading, be careful, ghosts will attack you too. Continue my research. Now you have to help me. Watermelon is the home of beings who study humans. They want to capture the world in the basement I built, a machine that assures them, but that's not enough. Just bring my work to the end. Now you have no choice. Everyone thinks I like eating watermelons, but it's not entirely true. I'm into nature and watermelon mystery. A message for the followers. For a long time, I've studied the strange vegetable behind the walls of teleportation area that play activates. Knowing that it's not what it seems, bring my work to the end. My enemies can't hide this room. I hope if the machine in the base breaks faster, a door will open. Okay, redstone lamp. And his key. So it seems Norton Nijin, he invited Eric to his house, but unfortunately died. Seeing the message on the wall, the scientist Eric discovered the terrible truth. Now he must help, otherwise the girls ghosts will find him everywhere. Okay, I got a key and a pressure plate. I think enough item frames to do what I need to do. This is it, 4 stacks, and I have 4 stacks. What I need to do actually is head back up to that one area before I do anything more. Up there. Try to figure out I can get to where the ghast is. But I gotta remember how to get back up there is the problem. Okay. Let's go back down this way. Well, at least I'm back where I need to be. Freaking spider web. Dang it. The parkour isn't that great. Tell me already, please. Thank you. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get back up there. So. My best bet would just be go back down. Yes, I climbed back out because this is so freaking hard to maneuver. I get lost so easily. Can't even fight them. I don't have anything I can fight them with. Where is that room? Over here? Don't think it is. I'm just going in circles now. I can't remember. The room with the scientist guy. I can't remember where it was. Over here. Please get in this room, I hope. was the point of that? Pressure plate that goes on a redstone lamp. I have no idea where this is supposed to go. Then there's the key, which I have no idea where it's supposed to go. So it says something about the basement. Does that mean I have to go all the way back down? Not cool. The only other thing I can think of is there's one area where there's a mount. Right here. And it's okay. Wait, about secret wires. I don't have a problem if I don't really ever remember seeing a redstone. And then this key opens something. What? I don't know what. I think this is a safe enough area. I'm gonna put this up real quick because all I'm doing is walking around in circles. Mute this real quick so you guys don't hear the sound. That room? Oh, I'm literally. I feel stupid. And I've been DPing so far. Since crap, World Saver. Can break gold and a weapon. Move. Slide Nixon for saw everything. This is a trap for the enemies. If you are enemies, if you're not dead, then you're not a ghost, as they are dying from slime. Now you should open the basement under the stairs, and there should be, and then you will understand. This can break gold. And it takes forever. Gonna have to break all this gold. Couldn't you have made the diamond pickaxe for the gold? What do I need to do? Here's that book. Basement, and there's stairs, and there you understand. Oh, I know where the gold is. I need to go too. Hopefully, I don't die. Yeah, I thought that might happen. Well, at least I can defend myself now. Just gonna take a minute. Okay. Development testing is expected. Do not touch until. Until what? Bullshine is blew up the machine. Fortunately, he then wrote what to do in this case. Alright. We need to go back to that one room. I need to have my axe out. That is the first time I've ever fell right there. I need redstone. So there's iron blocks around here. I have no idea where I put the redstone. I didn't think I was gonna need any more of it. What does this say? Need to remove a watermelon. They place a new watermelon. Activation case, broken machine. Okay. How do I activate this? There's a diamond and emerald block. Break stained glass. What's the point of this? Okay. Okay. Okay, as long as there's anything down this side. Except for an item frame. Side, what was on my list? Just chimney thing, I still don't ever really get. Supposed to be doing in here. Pretty sure these are dispensers. Yeah, chimneys. I don't really need any more item frames. What I need is how to proceed forward. Hold on. Actually, I'm not gonna be able to continue right now. Even though I feel like we're about done. So, probably next episode is gonna be the last one. So, please leave a like if you like, comment if you wish, and sub for more people. I am out. Bye!